here we have a question. We have to calculate the derivative and we have the terms. So we will start solving d over dx into x square minus 10x plus 25. So we can write that d over dx is into x square minus 10 into d over dx into x plus d over dx into 25. So we can write the d over dx into x raised to power n is equal to nx raised to power n minus 1. So we have n not equal to minus 1. So we can write that d over dx is equal to 0. So from here we can write the d over dx into x square minus 10 into d over dx into x plus d over dx into 25 will be is equal to 2x minus 10. So we can write the d over dx into x square minus 10x plus 25 is equal to 2x minus 10. That is the solution for the given question.